following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, he is a graduate of Harvard Law School, weighing 229 pounds, David Otunga.
He looks like he's ready to take care of business here.
Approaching the ring, weighing 360 pounds, the United States Champion, Tensai.
Those superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler here at ringside, and King, tonight should be good.
We're starting out strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better.
Talk to us about David Otunga, King.
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE.
The range of emotions here is startling. Almost an unknowing of what to expect. Oh no, did you hear that impact?
Big elbow! Reversal!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Controlling the waist. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them,
oh my gosh, turned inside out. What? What did he just spray into his face?
He fails to connect. Otunga reverses it. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Between the eyes.
He was one step ahead on that one.
David Otunga with the arm.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
King, what do you think David A-List Otunga needs to do now?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's gonna dodge or counter one of those moves, and if that happens, he's right back in it. Tensai from the top. What's he gonna do? Watch out! There's a cover. One, two, no, somehow. Oh, just what do you need to do to pin David Otunga for the one, two, three?
He's begging for it. Uh-oh.
great highlight.
Could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.